What's happening, everybody? I'm Ryan McCaffrey with IGN. Welcome to IGN Plays Live. I'm the guy you don't care about. These are the three important gentlemen. We've got Eric Hosmer, World Series champion from the Kansas City Royals. We've got Anthony Rizzo. He is a stud from the Chicago Cubs. And Ramon Russell, a stud in his own right, because he's making the game we're looking at right now, MLB The Show 16 for PS4. Also on PS3, right, my friend?
Also on PlayStation 3 as well.
So what better way to spend spring training than instead of playing real baseball, guys, let's come in and play some video game baseball.
Video game baseball.
We're here in the Phoenix area. We're in Arizona. Going on.
Let's do it.
Possible World Series preview. We've got the defending World Series champs.
Extremely
possible. The up-and-coming Chicago Cubs.
I don't know if they're... Are they still up-and-coming?
No.
I don't think they're up-and-coming.
Yeah, no, we're still up-and-coming.
He's still up-and-coming?
Yeah, we haven't done anything yet.
You guys are making Rizzo upset. He just hit the pause button. he's not happy about it.
Hey, no, I just want to wish you the best of luck.
Good luck to you.
Hey, there's no pressure on you. You play, I don't. So
you making excuses?
Come on, here we go.
Are we betting anything on this result, guys? We got any?
We're still brewing this.
All
right. Yeah, we'll figure something.
Our first couple ideas were pretty horrible. So
there is a pool right outside. We're talking about maybe the loser jumps in the pool.
Small. Right out of the gates.
Come on, Dex, get that down.
Cubs Royals Kauffman Stadium, MLB The Show 16. If you've got questions for the guys or for Ramon about the game, please. Now, did you guys play today yet? Or you guys got night games, off day? What are we doing today besides this?
99 already?
99 in the black. We got off days today.
Off days.
Yeah, we're starting Rizzo off with 99 in the black. Two pitches, two outs in the first inning.
Absolutely.
These guys over in Chicago are being a little over-aggressive.
That's why team guy right now. Working the at-bat.
Being a good team guy. Being the captain, the leader that he is.
There's the pitch to the real Rizzo. Batting with virtual Rizzo.
Virtual Rizzo.
A lot of pressure.
This is a very, very meta moment right now.
Virtual Rizzo is looking pretty hitter-ish.
Is that your stance? Anthony, is that accurate?
A little off the plate, but
there's a fouled off. Change up. Chipped off to the left side.
Show me everything early.
We got a guy throwing 100, but we're going change ups. We're going curveballs to Rizzo. He's
showing him everything in the first inning.
Rizzo'd.
I didn't show my hand in the practice game.
Big time right here is his pitch.
Got Hosmer and Rizzo clearly letting out some frustrations, things that they're not allowed to do on the real baseball diamond.
He's got an RBI machine up.
Can of corn.
Good pitch.
Can of corn.
Where's the wind? What's the wind doing right now?
He makes the catch for the second out.
I got to take full advantage of that. That's on me.
Moose at third there.
Alex Gordon,
a longtime staple of my fantasy baseball team.
Yeah.
You guys play any fantasy baseball, or we don't have time for that with real baseball?
Don't got time during the season. Big fantasy football guy. to that second and third.
Chris Bryant, star of this current issue of ESPN the magazine, which I read on the plane ride down here.
How was it?
It's one and good feature. Yeah. Good feature. He's very dressed very sharply too. I figured he's going to catch a lot of crap from those.
Well, he's got the Express deal now.
Yep,
he's got an Express.
Yeah.
What?
He's got those eyes.
He's a fashion icon.
He's got the eyes.
Fashion icon.
All right, let's go. We got a. When does this lineup dip off? We got Schwarber on deck. We got Hayward.
Shot foul at the plate. Strike one. You know, it seems like Jason
here.
Hayward's been around forever, and that's because he started his minor league.
Well, nothing Royals here. Top two.
Nixon. Low Kane.
The Braves in 2007.
That Royals outfield is going to run down just about anything.
We got some deer out there. Yeah. They're running it all down. This guy's dangerous.
Mark Schwartz.
This guy can hit a baseball.
A little bit.
He can hit a baseball.
That ball from the NLCS still hasn't come down.
That guy likes hitting baseballs really far, so we're not going to try and feed him anything he can hit.
It's going to be away.
Especially starting off.
Oh, look at that.
We're paying.
Outside corner change up in the knees.
Come on, Schwartz.
Do you even bother with anything else here?
No, I sure wouldn't. As a hitter, you're thinking,
And the tag is on him to retire
Side. Let's go. Ace is looking strong first couple innings.
Salvador Perez.
We got any questions out there coming
in? I'm checking now. Yeah, let's see what we got out in the crowd.
Arrieta into the windup. First pitch on the way.
Get up the middle.
Swung Jake Ford.
The middle.
Get rid of it.
Jake Ford on YouTube, Eric Hosmer asks, who is your favorite team to play as? Do you just go ahead and stick with your guys, or do you like to sort of role play a little bit, grab another team when you play this game?
I got
to
stick with my guys. Who else am I going to play with? You don't see Rizzo. He's going to play nothing but the Cubs. Come on.
He'll have no such luck.
Well, who knows the Cubs better than a Cub? Anthony Rizzo himself.
We're
going to beat that shift, though. We're
going to
beat that shift, though.
Pass the mound. That is going to be an infield
hit. Not with me on first.
Come on.
Zoe, where are you at, Zoe?
I know.
Moose surprising the world there.
Who's doing it?
A drag bunt past the pitcher.
We might repeat.
That's
game. We're catching him sleeping. You don't think Moose is going to work?
Hosmer's pulling out all
taking
stuff.
Me to school right now.
He's pulling out all the stuff.
Here we go.
Boy, if this is a World Series preview, Anthony, you got some work to do, my friend.
Hey, just right
in there. Wrong guy. We hit to the wrong guy. 99 speed.
Flipping over. Yeah, too much.
We're going four. Save!
Do it!
I'm off this.
The pedal is fully down to the metal here.
We're playing
by Eric Hosmer, 2-0 Royals.
We got Eski back in there. Let's go, Eski.
Stand in to try to duplicate his first at bat, where he homered to open the inning. Runner goes.
Oh, he's pitching out. He's all over me.
Oh, he's ready for it.
He is all over me now.
He's ready. Keeping a very close eye on Mr. Dyson at second base.
I'm going to pull an old veteran move here.
Got a fastball coming low here.
Trying to bunt it on base here, but this will roll foul.
Small ball all the way.
Small ball all day.
Two quick strikes, and now
the Royals will single you to death.
Yes, he did. No. Sit down.
Swing on the pitch.
He broke the
swing
plane.
The pitch. Where
and
we
that's
got?
Out number two.
Come on, Jake. Settle in.
All right, this is a big run out there.
Infante now.
Two outs, no pressure.
Easy grounder to second. Flipped over two. Anthony Rizzo at first.
One an inning, that's what we're doing.
2-0.
One an inning.
Wow, relax.
Oh, nice little stadium. Nice little city.
What's up, Kansas City?
My apartment building right there.
There you go. Eric Hosmer's place. Jorge
Soler. Come on, George.
Mad power.
Come on, George.
George Soler.
Just a little contact swing here.
Pop
to left. That'll be caught.
Dang.
We got a gold glover there.
Gold glover everywhere.
Everywhere. Now, guys, you got we're about two-thirds of the way or so through actual spring training. How you boys feeling out in the real-life field so far? Is swings feeling good? You feeling about ready? Or we got another week to tune?
I'm not swinging at that pitch.
He's disciplined. His vision, his plate vision is right where it needs to be.
He's locked in.
Yeah, everything's feeling good. You know, all you can ask for in spring is to be healthy, honestly. And, the body's feeling good. And, the timing that comes, but body's feeling good. Everything is. So that's all you can ask for.
Yeah, so I wanted to ask, both of you guys made deep playoff runs. Do you feel a little – does the body feel a little more tired? Do you have a little less spring in your step coming into this spring than previously, or you both feel pretty good?
I know I feel pretty good. I didn't play as long as these guys, but –
pretty close.
Yeah, we had a good run, but just go home, relax for a few weeks like you normally do, and then get back after it.
Getting that corner. 98.
Yeah, 98.
Yeah, this guy in the offseason is a beast, too.
Yeah?
Funny story, a couple years ago in the offseason, I don't even know if Anthony remembers this, I saw Anthony down in Fort Lauderdale Beach, and he lives up north about 20, 30 minutes from me.
Okay.
So I'm walking in the beach, and Anthony's riding his bike and told me he had just rode his bike from his town to where we're at now.
Nice.
And that's a good 15, 20 miles, I'd say. So, yeah, he's in shape. That's all you can know.
That was a few years ago.
That was like three, four years ago, yeah. Yeah, we're sliding to first every time.
Every time.
We believe. Every we're firm time. Believers it's faster. We're firm believers.
Well, the Royal, you were a Royal. We should believe you because you guys are the fastest team in baseball.
Hey, how about this is going to be a real bat right here.
Yeah, this is for my pride right here.
Absolutely.
I can't be striking out my own character.
I'm sitting with a couple competitive guys here.
You know?
Real life or video game, it doesn't matter.
Seeing it good. Come on, give the kids something to hit. Rizzo, give the kids something
to
hit.
Got that green bat tape.
Coming on the hands.
No. Get off the plate.
Real
see the
Hosmer.
Skin. You see the grip.
In control of virtual MLB The Show, Hosmer. Anthony Rizzo playing with Jake Arrieta. There's an easy grounder to third.
Oh, look at KB just
flipping
just
over there.
Showing me up, taking his sweet old time, huh?
He's saying you're not that fast.
Look at the
He's saying you're not that fast.
Disappointing.
He's doubting my speed.
You think people will stop doing that by now? Apparently
not. Oh, my God. I know.
Speed kills.
Ramon Russell, we got a question for you on YouTube.
What is it?
It comes to us from Sloan Wilson. What is your personal favorite new addition to the game this year?
All of them.
Oh, come on.
Oh, pick one.
Pick a favorite child.
I think it's got to be Conquest, Battle Royale, all the new animations we've
done. Oh, no.
Deep.
Player personality is huge. So that's a big thing for us. So it's hard for me to pick one thing. So it's the whole game. But if I have to pick one, it's probably Conquest mode.
Nice. Which is the sort of strategy-like.
It's the strategy game.
We saw it on IGN a couple weeks ago.
We did. But everything's been touched pretty much in the game this year.
High fastball.
It's a ball. Come on, man.
That's top of the zone. Top of the zone.
Now, Ramon, you got there are different umpire personalities.
Yes, there are.
Right?
Every umpire has their own interpretation of the strike zone. And we actually give you a presentation, and you'll hear commentary, and they'll give you a little hint about, you know, the type of tendencies the guy has.
Yeah.
So that's going to be cool for our fans to try to write notes to see who the umpires are in the game and what their tendencies are.
Whoever we got now likes that high heater.
He likes the high heat.
He is not afraid to call the high heater.
A very vertical strike zone.
He's not afraid to call it.
Come on, Zoe.
This guy's a double machine. Double machine.
Oh, there it is.
Easy.
Bat on ball.
I can't handle
Alex
this.
Gordon under it. No problem.
I'm getting perfect game on me right now.
See, but no one in our dugout saying it. We're not trying to jinx anything going
That's right.
on right
no,
now.
Nobody. Everybody stay away from Ventura.
Come on, me.
Boy.
Come on, me.
Come on. Oof.
See, we got them championship banners out there.
2015
championship banner.
Updated. I love it.
That's a knock.
Oh, we got Moose there.
Come on, Moose. We ain't playing there.
Moose right there. We got a guy there, Coach.
No problem.
We got a guy there.
So, Eric Hosmer, we know you play a lot of MLB The Show. Who are the other guys in your clubhouse that are big gamers? Anybody else besides you? You gotta have some partners in crime on the road, right?
Yeah. Gerard Dyson, Lorenzo Cain, Ventura, Herrera, a lot of guys that – enjoy getting on the sticks. A lot of guys enjoy playing some video games, especially MLB The Show. I was telling somebody earlier, Dyson, my roommate, I mean, he's on like year five on Road to the Show, and he just keeps going from game to game. So
is he making himself, or does he sort of role play some other fantasy version of maybe he's a pitcher now?
He calls himself Mr. Zumbaya. So he spells it Z-O-O-M. Biya. Zumbaya.
Some tells me that they won't say that name in the game.
No, so his character name is Mr. Zumbaya. And obviously with the game, you can go year to year with your guy. You don't have to start over.
Yeah.
So, I mean, he's rolling pretty deep right now. And he's got his guy with some stout numbers.
Is he 98 speed?
98 speed.
It
must be nice.
Speed don't slump.
No.
Anthony Cody
doesn't.
Cody Johnson on Twitch just wants to put in a good word. He's saying ask Theo to trade for Jose Fernandez. So you know if you could go ahead and
I'll send him a
clearly,
note.
Yeah, he's clearly a Cubs fan.
We'll get right on that.
See, the only thing he doesn't know is when you get a guy like Fernandez, you're going to have to try to trade a guy like Rizzo. So
You got to give up something to get something.
Exactly.
Nothing's free.
Come on, KB. Start us off. Just a little contact.
So we're only 15 minutes into the stream. The trash talk is strong. We're having a good time playing MLB The Show 16, which is, of course, coming up for PS4 and PS3.
Nope.
What's your specific release date again,
Ramon? March 29th. I'll take all day.
Next week. Next week.
Oh, my God. It really is next week.
In time for opening day.
Time's flying, huh?
Sure is.
Time has flown by.
Are you stoked to get that ring, the ring ceremony? Is that, or do you just not even think about it, really?
Oh, I'm thinking about it. I'm definitely thinking about it. I'm stoked to get it.
You got sized up already, right?
We got sized up in spring training.
Nice.
I haven't seen a picture of what it looks like yet, but I cannot wait to see what that baby looks like.
Do you
want to
see a picture of it, or do you just want to wait till you get it?
I wanted to see a picture about 4 months ago, but now I've waited this far, and I might as well stick it out until the real thing.
Has anyone seen it?
I think a couple guys have seen it. I know the skipper's seen it. I've heard nothing but good things about it, so.
Ooh, just early.
Oh,
what are you going to do? You gonna wear it out on the town, or are you going to just put it away somewhere, you think?
I'll wear it on special occasions, yeah, but I think I'm gonna probably keep it somewhere and bust it out on special occasions.
Absolutely.
Definitely not every day.
Impress the ladies
with
that, right?
Yeah, that's, they will love that. Oh. See, there's that high zone, I'm telling you.
Jay's got the best eye in the game.
Jay.
All right.
Here comes Kyle Schwarber, promising
Come on,
rookie.
Schwarb. Let's go, buddy.
One swing away from a 1-1 game.
Oh, curveball. He's biting.
Love
the
it.
Fisher biting
Starting
out there.
With the curveball. Starting with the curve.
I mean, I can't give this guy heaters. We all saw what he does with heaters.
Change up. Oh, yeah. It's,
this guy's putting them on top of buildings, yeah, putting them on scoreboards, all type of stuff.
Contact.
Oh, boy. You're just not. Sneak the high heater by him. Let's go. You're disrespecting Schwarber by going contact swing right there. Disrespecting him right there.
Guys, we got BBrewer24 on Twitch wondering, what are your favorite ballparks to play in outside of your home parks? You guys got any favorite stops out on the Major League circuit?
We went to Wrigley last year for Interleague, and Rizzo can tell you the atmosphere there, I felt like a high school state championship.
It was a home game for you guys there.
It was unbelievable. I think that was one of the cooler places I've played. I got to tell you, if I'm watching a game at Wrigley Field, I'm going right to the left field bleachers.
No doubt.
That's where the party's at. That is exactly where it's at.
Yep.
Anthony, how about you?
I like going to New York.
Yeah.
I like Citi Field. Playing the Mets.
That is a nice spot.
And it's New York City. So
absolutely.
You know.
Exactly.
What's your favorite city to eat in, guys, on the road?
I mean, Chicago is pretty
strong
legit.
Call.
RPM steak or Italian,
yep.
One of those?
Both of them.
Oof. Give me.
Uh-oh. Routers.
Come on.
Short. Sucked up, thrown over. Done. Out.
Mine's New York or home in Miami.
Yeah.
Miami is, yeah.
But I say home because I just get my mom's home.
What better food there is there than that?
There isn't anything better than mom's cooking.
No, of course not.
I'm trying to pull outside heaters. I don't know what's going on.
I got
off the bat.
We're safe. You
got
to be kidding me.
No challenge.
He's over there flipping it over. Oh,
helmets
boy.
Off.
This is where we make the most out of the mistakes right here. Check me out.
Yeah, no,
right,
I'm not.
We got a runner at first, two out.
Let's go.
Backstop.
Let's go. What are we doing? Uh-oh. All right.
I'm just throwing it to third.
just
in case.
Just be safe. All right, let's.
No, we know that Eric Hosmer has no shame in this video game.
None at all.
I'm
savage life.
Hashtag savage life.
Savage life will be it.
You said it.
Ooh.
Oh, got
all over that.
Strikes.
But it's foul.
This is I cannot let this run score.
This stage is a two-run game. I think it's going to get real interesting in the later innings.
We're going to get Herrera warming up after this inning, so it's about that time for the Cubbies to start scoring.
The six-inning games you guys play.
over on YouTube, we got Oakley 6835. Guys, are there any players, you know, your team, other teams that you run into that you look to
That's
for
a knock.
Advice?
That's a knock.
Oh, is this ground
stuff? That's huge.
Is that gold on gold crime?
That is huge. That's gold on gold crime right there. Ramon knows about that gold on gold crime.
Yeah, who do you guys look to for advice? Anybody like outside? If you're playing another team comes in, you approach the best hitter on the team. You know, you go talk to Miguel Cabrera about, man, you know, what are you seeing out there? Or do you tend to keep it in the family?
You tend not to try to approach guys about it, you know, because they're, at the end of the day, they are your opponent and you're playing against them. But, you know, there are the veteran guys that look out for the younger guys. For me, being in the American League, you know, Big Poppy, every time we played him, it seemed like, you know, he pulled me and whatever younger guy to the side and almost gave us a lesson on the game and stuff. And, yeah, that was my guy. He's the man. He's number one in my book.
Nice eye.
And that man right there, he's got to figure out. You're throwing a perfect game against me. I'm just saying.
Do I get something? Do I get like a free PlayStation for throwing a perfect game or something like that?
Yes, I think you can make that happen.
I guess you could flip your controller in the air and hug Ramon if you complete.
It's a ball.
He's giving me outside the zone. Look at this. I'm going to be breaking history right now if we get this perfect game going. He's leading it off.
Oh, yeah, 42 pitches for the snake.
It's the snake.
You know what? I'm going to give you a fastball right down the middle.
Really?
Oh,
let's see what you got.
Challenging
me right now.
Challenging him.
Just missed it.
Virtual Hosmer popped.
Just missed it.
Come on, Jay. Come on, Jay.
No.
That is staying in.
Ball boy not even flinching.
Just disrespected Virtual Hosmer right there.
Hey, right down the middle.
It worked.
Right. There's a lot of pressure on yourself in this game.
I know. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. Okay, we're not. We're hacking with Kendrick.
That sinker.
I was thinking about bunting, getting the shift going, but we got 28 speed right here. There's no need.
But there is nobody on that left side.
We need homers.
Oh, is he going to
beat that shift? Maybe.
This guy Russell is killing me right now.
He is.
Oh my God. No, we're challenging. We got a challenge. Yeah, come on, Skip. What we got?
That is close right there.
I got to challenge it. I got to see it.
What you looking at, bro? Out to talk.
I got to see it. They're giving me thumbs up from the dugout.
Look where he threw that ball from.
This Russell guy is just all over the field on me right now.
That's safe.
Oh, yeah, he's safe.
Safe.
Safe call.
That's why we slide. That's why we slide.
Every time.
Every
slide
time.
Slide life.
They even
every
just
time.
Every day. Every day. Yeah.
Look Swamer. At Swamer.
Swamer.
Don't miss that pitch. You get 1,000 of them a year. Don't miss it.
2-0 Royals, bottom six. A real Royal and a real Cub facing off.
Look at this wind. Yeah, there's some serious wind right now.
Swirling in Kauffman Stadium.
Yeah, it is. This must be an early game in April.
So you guys, we got both of you are left-handed swinging first basemen from Florida. Do we have it? Who do you guys grow up idolizing on the baseball field?
For me, it was Gary Sheffield,
yeah.
The Marlins. Loved watching him play.
That swing, man, that tomahawk swing.
Yeah, he was.
Griffey, of course, and Jeter for me.
A big Griffey guy, too. Jeter as well.
Did you grow up a Marlins fan?
I was a Marlins fan and a Yankees fan.
Yeah, me too.
Marlins broke my heart after they traded the whole entire team after the first World Series. Literally, the whole entire team. Literally, yeah.
Fire sale.
Yeah, it was a straight-up fire sale.
After 97.
I mean, do I even have anybody warming up right now? Because this guy's got a perfect game going on.
Right? How do you get – yeah.
With 45 pitches in the seventh.
He is dealing. Ventura's workout this offseason, I don't think anybody's questioning that work ethic after this outing.
Right now, clearly it's working.
Locaine.
I'm getting a little nervous here, buddy.
Like, this is
you just got to keep talking about it.
This might be real.
Just keep talking about it.
Let's go.
He'll mess up.
Virtual Rizzo.
Okay, you gave me the heater. I'm giving you the heater, Rizzo. Let's go.
Pull it.
Rizzo's getting a heater.
Pull
proven.
It.
Oh, we got a shift. We got the shift. We got the shift there to
Save.
Beat him. Ooh, yes.
That's it. Eighth inning.
See, we got the shadows creeping onto the field.
And we don't want to jinx the what's going on here, but if you want to ask the guys any questions, look at that.
Ooh, that was almost
down.
That was almost there.
Twitch.tv/IGN, YouTube.com/IGN, or
beating shifts.
Come on, Moose.
Moose
IGN
you're better
with
than that.
Hashtag IGN plays live.
Moose would be so upset with me right now if he was watching. He would be so mad.
Bunting.
Yeah.
Ramon
yeah,
Russell from Sony San Diego.
Come on, Rob.
98 speed.
Come on.
98 speed.
Get that speed.
Oh, boy.
Get that speed going.
I have to be quick.
Got a baby.
Oh. Save!
Whoa.
We got a challenge.
Don't even need to see the
reaction. Don't even see.
Not even.
Automatic.
For sure.
That's an automatic thumbs up.
Joe, come on. I don't need you jogging. Just,
just make it
save some time, Joe. Here's another. This Russell guy's probably got how many crowns?
Yep.
Oh, my gosh.
How fun is Joe Madden to play for, Anthony Rizzo?
He's a lot of fun. He,
guy just loves, he, lives
he,
baseball,
he's just,
right?
He's just a real person.
Yeah.
You know, he understands that it's life, and baseball isn't the only thing in life that matters to people.
Yeah.
I mean, I know for most fans and stuff, they think that, but he understands that it's a long season. Here's Alcides Escobar, the
shortstop. Off speed, chop foul. Foul for the first strike.
The 0-1 delivery. Guy's got a homer in the game already.
Lead off.
Oh, hold Yankee.
Lead off homer.
Lead off homer.
Two runs, four hits. You know, I always wanted to be a play-by-play announcer. Could you guys put in a good word for me?
This is your time right here.
This is, this is it. Talking right
You're
over Matt Vasgersian.
I don't know how Matt's going to feel about that.
I don't think he'll be too happy. I'll tell you, Matt Vasgersian is one of my favorite announcers in baseball, and I love that you guys have him in the game. He's
Matt's awesome.
He's just fantastic. I'm sad he's not doing play-by-play in San Diego anymore, but they got him on the MLB Network.
He's got the voice for it.
Come on, KB.
Rizzo's over here complaining about the strike zone. Look at this.
He's just dotting 98 on the black.
Let's go, Ace.
Eric Hosmer is toying with Anthony Rizzo now in MLB The Show.
Oh, almost.
There's a drive to right, but that's going to get run down, I think. Yes, on the track.
Let's go. We got a perfect game going, Dice. Don't want to jinx anything, but we got a perfect game going, world.
Breathe.
Twitter versus blowing up right now, Rizzo. he's messing with the control. Watch out.
You got to knock it out of his hand. Oh, just cover his eyes. That's what he did to me in Florida.
I did. It was the right move.
It was the right. Apparently, it was the right move at the time.
Sure. Guys, which park has the toughest sun to try and catch a pop-up under? Is there any place that's a little tougher than anywhere else? At the right time of day?
Wrigley's kind of tough sometimes.
Yeah.
It just depends on the day, honestly.
Yeah.
Yes, sir!
Thank you. The fans stand in the
quad.
Ventura
that's
going.
That's the start.
Well, that's Schwarb. That's the cue to warm up Wade Davis right there.
Two outs in the eighth. He goes 7 2/3 of perfect ball.
Let's go bullpen. Let's get the dogs up.
I'll tell you, Wade Davis, keeper on my fantasy team, Eric Hosmer.
Yeah, go ahead and draft that guy in the first round.
Yeah, he's already locked in, my friend.
Yeah, see how that works out for you. I'm telling you.
You know, he puts this over the wall. We got a brand new ball game.
Yeah, we do. We might have free baseball.
I read on my fantasy team notes the other day, so we had to set our keepers. Wade Davis has something like a .69 ERA the last 2 years.
That's ridiculous.
This is like,
do not give up runs.
Hey, that is ridiculous.
Last year, didn't he like not give up an extra base hit for like
the last series of the year? A guy hit a triple, and that was the first extra base hit he gave.
Unreal,
unbelievable. Get through the hole.
Picked across the diamond, picked out by Anthony Rizzo, the virtual version.
The virtual version.
One hit.
Extremely realistic.
One hitter.
One hit. Oh.
Can't let him beat me.
Got to try to get some insurance here.
Hey, at least I got one more bat lined up. Oh, Lil Kane. He's trying to hit that little
blue. You guys got any kangaroo court fines if a guy bounces a throw over to first on you and you pick it out? You get anything from him out of it?
No.
They should, though, right?
Right?
We're like the offensive linemen. We don't get credit for all that stuff.
Right.
You know what I mean? They don't give us any love.
Oh, you just missed
when
that.
They make it throw up the line and just make it look easy for them.
And they just expect it. They just expect it out of us now.
Yeah. You know, they take you for granted.
It is.
You're like, you see what I did? I picked that up. Just stare at them. Just give them a look.
Yeah, that's what I do that. I like, get mad at them.
Like yeah, steak, no
like,
question.
Like steak and shrimp.
Hey.
Steak and shrimp on you after this game.
Exactly.
Coming
you know
up,
what
man.
Gets me going, too, is the pitcher that throws the old pickoff move 100 miles an hour to first. I'll fire it right back at him. I'll go 100 right back at you. Right back at him.
Let's see. Went up and in. Cutter on the hands.
All right, here we go.
You're going to soft.
Virtual Eric Hosmer. Real Eric Hosmer grounds out again.
Too much pressure.
Man.
Just roll over city right
slide,
now.
Slide city.
He's going to make sure he's dirty by the end of the game, for sure.
Got to.
All right, Miggy, it's former time. Diamondback.
Uh-oh. It's time.
Plate.
Ace. Heck of a job.
Handing the ball off.
You know who to hand it to. You know exactly who to hand it to.
We got 30 minutes left. We're halfway home in this live stream.
It's still possible.
Let's go.
With Eric Hosmer from the Kansas City Royals and Anthony Rizzo from the Chicago Cubs.
I'll leave you in there.
And Ramon Russell from Sony San Diego. I'm a schlub from IGN, just happy to be here.
Oh, nice.
That's cut. That's a big league cutter. Big league cutter.
Chop foul. Do you guys have a typical pregame meal? Do you guys eat the same thing every day, or what's the typical fuel before the ball game starts?
For me, it all depends. Bloop in there. I try to keep it more on the lighter side.
Yeah.
Empty stomach. For the most part, but sometimes I'll just pick out before a game and
it's dope. It's seafoody food.
Yeah. It's a good diet.
So hog wild after the game then?
I have a big policy after the game. You have a good game. Oh man, this is
grounded short.
I have a good game, I reward myself with some dessert.
Yeah.
You have a bad game, you sulk in the dessert. So it's a win-win situation, you know what I mean?
I'm gonna start using that approach. That is great. One more.
Bunted. Wade Davis.
Wade.
Picks it up, throws to first. Gets him.
Gets him.
That'll do it.
Skipper's happy. Everybody's happy.
I need another game. I need game two.
Well, we've got
29
minutes.
Restart.
Let's go again.
Let's take this to Wrigley.
Let's take it to Wrigley. Again.
Take it to Wrigley. Lester's on the mound.
Oof. We're going Volquez. We'll go Volquez.
You guys have questions out there for these two major league stars.
Ventura.
Send them over.
Deal it.
Twitch.tv/IGN, YouTube.com/IGN. Looking for your
bunt.
Water?
No, I'm looking at that bunt.
Just the replay over here, yeah.
The two errors cost me.
It did. I told you it would be a base running play or something in the field. You mess up.
Hit PS2. Apply. Bam. All right. You got one.
Okay.
So we'll go back to play now.
Play now.
Offline.
All right, so
we're going to Chicago.
Okay. To the friendly confines.
Day game.
Day game.
Of course.
The boys in KC do not like day games, I can tell you that.
Really?
We struggle a little bit with day games.
It's the way of living in
how many
Chicago
day games? Yeah, how many day games a year?
Fewer now.
We're at like...
Is it like three
like
or four a week?
Something. At home. Yeah, we go...
Let's go
Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Always.
Friday, Saturday, Sunday,
and
always
sometimes Thursday and Wednesday. Never Monday and Tuesday is usually always a... I'm gonna restructure this lineup.
All right, yeah.
Here we go.
You get to play Joe Madden here, Anthony Rizzo.
Joe's moving down a little bit.
We got a matchup. Oh, no DH right here, too.
Yeah, National League rules, my friend.
Do you want to risk it?
That is going to cost me. Okay, now, you know what? The kid's going to have to move to right field on this one. Kendrick's taking over first.
Will Anthony Rizzo go full Joe Madden, bat the pitcher eighth, maybe?
You're going to right.
I got to go to right. I got to get Kendrys' bat in there.
Yeah,
it's not like you haven't played there at least an inning.
It's been one inning.
One inning.
There was an error that was made out there, but no one's perfect.
Well, you know.
You made an error there? The only inning you played?
I made an error, dude.
Oh, man, you're making us look bad.
I know. I really am.
You're making offers. Oh, there it is. That's what I'm talking about.
Okay, we're stacking some righties. We're stacking the righties up against you right now, Riz.
See.
Boy, Ramon Russell sweating over there a little bit. I don't see a star next to Eric Hosmer's name.
I mean, what are we doing with that?
That's because there's a star next to everybody else's name.
Hey, that's it.
We ran out of stars.
It's a team full of stars. It's all good. Okay, we got the lineup set the way we want.
Good to roll?
Yeah,
I'm throwing heat at you out the gate.
Yeah, straight out of the gates. I see that. I got Dyson and Gore on the bench.
Oh, you got Danny Duffy in the game.
Lefty.
I'm a lefty.
Wow.
Late game decision to go
trying
lefty.
Trying to neutralize the left-handed bat of Anthony Rizzo over there.
Exactly.
I'll get on the plate. Crowd on the plate.
Got a little chess going on over here. I can't wait to see this right field action.
Can you adjust? Hey,
don't hit it to right.
The bat in the batter's box?
No, you can't move them around.
You know the ball always finds you, too. Try and hide somebody, the ball's always going to find you.
I'm coming right at you, pulling right away.
He's pulling all game. He's pulling the right field.
Okay. Blue on blue. I like it. Yeah, we switched the lineup up a little bit.
First pitch, sinker down and in for ball one at Wrigley Field.
Where do we got that?
Zone.
Where do
what
we have
ump?
That?
That's off.
You just stare at the ump, like, really?
Like, what are we doing?
Like, last time you had your eyes checked?
Ah,
hop to second.
I don't notice the ECU getting a hit.
This game. You're seeing perfect game?
I'm seeing something.
Oh, okay.
The in-game Royals.
Really?
You took care of your stuff at home. We'll take care of business.
In-game Royals wearing
magic,
the...
little magic in Wrigley.
Same jerseys here as on Mr. Hosmer.
Yeah, you got to go. I mean,
I should have switched, right?
I should have switched to it last game. I don't know why I wasn't wearing it.
He almost threw a perfect game. You can't complain.
True. But it wasn't perfect.
That's true.
Oof.
Sweeping.
That's happened a couple times. That's happened a couple times in real life.
MLB The Show, Eric Hosmer just shaking his head at that
one.
Lester just playing with him.
Seen it happen before. Uh-oh.
Oh, there's a drive to right.
Oh, no. Look at the kid.
Can of corn.
But that is going to be caught.
Wind must be howling in Wrigley today. Wind must be howling in.
By Hayward.
Look at that ivy. PBR showing the ivy off.
Shout out.
Finally got the new Jumbotrons in there.
Ooh, big swing.
Looking good. Kendrys
Morales.
Come on, Kendrys, this is why we got you in there.
Lester delivers.
Tough background right now.
You know, with MLB The Show being a PlayStation exclusive coming out next Tuesday, you know, in our 8-month development cycle, we were able to throw in so much into this year's game. We just saw one of our new swings. We have 4 new ones, bringing our total to 7. We have tons of new bat flips. If we can get a home run by a signature guy, we may get to see one.
Here we go right here.
Hint, guys. Big swing.
I'm going to groove it.
We want to see the pimp job.
I'm grooving it.
All right, here we go.
Virtual Anthony Rizzo. Real Anthony Rizzo. Here we go. John Lester, or rather Duffy, delivers ground ball.
Into the ship.
To Omar Infante, thrown over to Hosmer for the out.
Look at the kid in right field looking strong. Looking strong. Come on, Duff. Tough matchup for Duff.
Yeah.
Chris Bryant.
Looking
that's
to rush
going
to
get through.
Deep
maybe
in
not.
The hole.
That's a knock.
No way. That's
speed
a safe.
Kills.
That's a hit.
Speed kills.
Infield knock for Chris Bryant.
Get that no-hitter out real quick.
Right out of the gates. Good effort.
Are we pulling the right field?
Oh, I see that lead over there. I definitely see that lead.
Picked off.
Oh, he stopped. Run him all the way. Ball, ball, ball. What are we doing?
Oh, guys.
What are we doing?
Here we go.
Come on, Jay. Hook that hole, buddy.
Love that hole. Love that hole. Nope.
Chop to first.
Kendrys. Step on the bag.
Uh-oh.
Didn't want to risk it.
Wait.
Got the lead runner.
No challenge.
Nice play.
Come on, George.
Soler.
George. We got you over there. I see you.
Oh, he got
him. I
see
you over there, kid. Let's go.
Got him.
I didn't know he had the step off.
Hey. You
got to watch those lefties, guys.
Hands are
those
not
pitchers.
Messing around.
They got those pickoff moves.
It's
got
to be in the scouting report.
Hosmer's not messing around.
Nah, we're pulling out all the stops.
You know, when you guys are going good, do you tend to stay away from scouting reports or still just stick to the routine?
You're trying to stick to the routine. You tell yourself as a player, if you get your routine done, if you prepare the way you're supposed to, then during the game you just let everything take over.
Yeah.
So just kind of try and stay to the stick, same routine, same deal. That's the overhead, I'm telling you. It's a tricky throw. This game's going to come down to me using one of my bench guys to steal some bases.
Oh, right. Wow.
I'm telling you.
Well, you got to look at the National League rules here, my friend.
That's the way you got to do it.
Yeah, you got to chip away. Yeah.
See how the coaches
are going to be able to handle that pressure down the back end?
I don't know if
double switches and all
that. We got 20 minutes left to go here with Eric Hosmer and Anthony Rizzo playing MLB The Show 16 for PlayStation 4.
Straight pitcher's duel. Tough background.
Tough background. It's hard out here. It's really hard out here in Scottsdale right now.
It is. All right, we got a little two-out lightning right here.
Oh! That was a problem.
Grounder to third.
Nice stretch.
How do you slide like that?
Just hold the joystick up, yeah.
And we have 8 different ways to slide, so there's 8 different directions.
Oh, okay, nice.
Oh, I'm saving the hook slide.
Get that hook slide.
I'm saving the hook slide. You know I'm saving it. Who's this?
Come on, George.
Oh, Soler, that's right. Duffy's got to speed this windup up a little bit. We're going to work on that tomorrow in practice.
All right. You let him know.
Yeah. Say, Duff, listen, we got to speed it up.
Oh, off speed. Big hook. 12-6 there. Drops in. Swung over the top of.
High heat.
Uh-oh.
Followed up with some heat.
Oh. He knew it was coming.
I'm screwed now.
Duffy in the hole. Duffy up ahead 0-2. High in the air.
Locaine.
Got on driven. Ball.
Okay.
There a lot of room out there in Wrigley Field.
There we go.
Wind's blowing in.
We'll go all heaters. See if we can get some homers.
All right, yeah.
Let's go.
All heaters, all right.
Let's go all heaters.
Dex rakes righty.
Let's get some scoring in here.
That's a knock.
Up the middle.
Look at Esky.
Escobar.
Gold on gold crime.
Throws him out.
Our shortstop.
Guys, how come players now, nobody uses the old school flip-up sunglasses anymore? Everybody's got their stylized Oakleys or something. Nobody rocking the flip-ups anymore.
Come on.
Yeah, you got the polarized lenses nowadays, man. You don't need the flip-up, flip-down. Yeah. You got Oakley and Kanan doing some big things on the sunglass angle.
Mm-hmm. And we have Oakley in the game now.
Oh, nice. Really?
We actually have a few new brands.
I saw Rizzo with those fresh Oakleys on.
The fresh Oakleys he doesn't wear, so we got to take them out.
I tell you what, it's tough to hit with sunglasses. I don't know how guys do it.
Me either.
I can't even play the field with sunglasses.
Oh!
Moose!
That's a homer.
Moose!
Deep! Way back.
That's and gone.
Out of here!
How do you get the red thing?
What red thing?
Went before the pitch.
Oh, you guessed.
Yeah, he guessed fastball.
He guessed fastball.
Guess heater.
Dead right. Center. 1-0
Royals.
We
got some action. Action in Wrigley.
There's a fastball. Whacked back up through the box.
Golly.
The defending champs showing no mercy here in MLB The Show.
In game two, still no mercy.
Oh.
Here we go. Bunt.
Hold on.
It's
no,
coming.
No, no. Oh, okay. We'll let it ride.
Man.
All right, Duff.
Duffy taking all the way. First pitch.
We're gonna utilize our bullpen here in the one game series, and we're gonna get someone going.
Oh wow!
Oh man, let's go, Soria.
Who are you, Bruce Bochy?
Scotty.
This is going right to the pen.
Hey, you got to do what you got to do.
Got to do it.
Got to get them runs.
Duff, you're gone.
Let's Who are you gonna throw?
Paulo.
All right. Boy.
The Brazilian hero right here.
See this guy run.
This guy is legit. He used to be a Brazilian track star, true story.
To center. Question on
tagging.
YouTube.
Look, we're tagging.
Yep. Here we go.
It's got
testing him. And
out. Look at the slide. Look at the slide. Look at the slide.
Do we have a challenge option?
Uh-oh. What we got?
Using the slide. MLB The Show has 8 directional slides, which you just saw Eric Hosmer use.
Look at the hook.
You grounding?
Get to that
gets
side.
In, it's the hand in.
He's safe.
Come on, Lowe. Need you to cash in.
Guys, any memorable pranks?
Slide. Slide.
Hold on.
Hook slide. Look at him.
He was safe at first.
Yeah, he was safe.
Safe at first. Wow.
2-0 Royals.
Here we go. The kid.
Just a meatball.
Meatball.
That's going to be.
That no, win that win just keeps
no
picking up when
mercy.
I come up to hit.
Something tells me that Hosmer doesn't let his mom win in checkers.
Look at Rizzo throwing 2 bases ahead. He knows the aggressiveness.
He knows what's coming.
I need to hit a cutoff man one time. Let's go, boys.
I'm just missing pitches, man. Fly ball
right down the middle. Oh, boy.
All right. You got some heaters down the middle
right,
coming
you
your
go.
Way, Riz.
Anthony, a lot of rookies on the Cubs, a lot of young guys. What's any memorable pranks you can share that we've played on the unsuspecting rooks? Or do we keep those things in-house?
I think the one we're playing is on our oldest guy, David Ross. But no, we're always messing around.
Got to keep it loose during a 6-month season, right?
Have to.
I saw the Ross. You got the grandpa card. That was that was hilarious.
That's a knock.
The middle. Oh, knocked down. But
stay with it. Stay with it.
That's going to be an infield hit.
Dang it.
Can't happen. Lead off the inning.
That's now you got to make the most out of these. Watch
pitch?
The bunt.
Here comes
Johnny. You're out of there, buddy.
Hang with
Schwarber.
Him.
Schwarber's on the bench.
Oof.
Why did I let that one happen? Yeah, sure. Let's go. Big bopper.
Probably want to warm up a pitch or two. Hit up on a D-pad and then go to bullpen and get a few arms out there warming.
Let's see. Here we'll go.
What do you say, Anthony? Who we want to get up here? Trevor Cahill, former Arizona Diamondback.
T-Wood, nasty lefty.
Come on, Schwarber. This
Look
is your time.
Schwarber's
this is the
stance,
time.
Dude. This is just like
he's just. I'm just waiting to throw.
I
want to
make my stance like that.
Just relaxed. There it is.
This is your moment.
This is your moment.
And I do believe Schwarber has a new stance. There's
Does
over 120 of them. Yeah, we have over 120 brand new stances in the game.
Oh, driven my. To Uh-oh. Center.
Oh, my.
Is there enough on this?
Yes.
Yes, it is out of here.
Schwarber.
That's just good managing.
Schwarber.
That's good managing right there. That's the knowing when.
Unbelievable.
Nice. Anthony Schwarber's Rizzo. Ready.
I had the lefty. I needed what I needed.
Lefty,
Schwarber
lefty.
Just, he stopped
bomb.
Me.
407.
Wait, we're who's this? Addy.
Anthony,
Addy.
Does it feel good to finally get on the board after 45 minutes?
Oh, jeez.
Can we just go back to back?
No, it's foul. Gordo. Look at the wind and Wrigley playing a factor. Going. Wind's playing a huge factor.
Got to stay realistic in MLB The Show.
Always.
We're trying to stay, always stay realistic.
Here comes a Rizzo.
All right, Rizzo. And it's a grounder.
Uh-oh. Where's the pitcher?
Look at catcher's
cover,
doing
cover.
It.
It's an out. Nice cover by...
Has the right fielder had any action yet?
No, we're trying to hide him. We're trying to hide him. Okay, this guy's devastating against lefty, so we're going to bring in Soria. Come on, Jack.
No get chill.
Get him a...
No chill.
No chill.
No
not giving
say.
You
can't.
Any chance.
Can't sleep on these boys.
I'm shooting this to right.
Up that's the middle, and that's through. A knock.
Come on. Oh.
Overthinking it, Eric Hosmer.
I am.
Overthinking
I stuck to
it.
My guns right there. Oh, you're getting a little aggressive over there. Nice. Little aggressive. Come on, Soria.
Come on, Jay. Hey.
See, now this is a bad
new
match.
Cub, Jason Hayward.
Wish the lefty was still in.
Ooh. Right down the Whoa. Gut, swung right through.
Good time.
How do you guys pitch it again?
R2X.
R2 and X.
Fastball. Popped
up.
All right, son, keep going.
Dumb ball.
He can drop it.
He can.
They can drop balls out there.
It's happened before.
2-2.
All right, let's go, boys.
Who's up for you guys?
Oh, you got a position player on the mound. Leave him in.
T-Wood.
A Cubs fan, Chi-Town, on Twitter says, ask Rizzo if the players make fun of Madden for driving his van.
Have you seen his van?
Have
you?
I have not seen the van.
I have not.
He's got a Dodge... basically a shagging wagon.
Like nice.
Old school, yeah, like Volkswagen. He's got it all pimped out. He's got couches in there, TVs.
What?
It's legit.
Joe Madden, he's Showtime, man. That guy's got to be the coolest manager, huh?
What do we got here?
Get your little warm-up pitches on. Just hit the touchpad. You go right back to the game.
Okay. Yeah, he's cool. He's fun to play for.
Oh, you're going Woody, huh?
T-Wood.
Mm. Oh, it's a hittable pitch.
One pitch, one out.
Missed
Pop to left.
Just missed it. Just missed it.
I'm going to get the
can of corn.
We're still early here.
Oh, I got to make sure I got
Burrows, 356. Mr. Anthony Rizzo, any plans to play in the World Baseball Classic again?
I don't know. You played in it too, right?
I did.
You were on USA
I did.
Team.
I filled in. I was laid out on the last time they did it.
That's next year, right? I believe. Oh, that's
scalded
rocket.
To center.
That's a rocket.
Ooh, run down.
We had a guy there.
Olive's got some range.
We had a guy there. I don't know yet. I'm going to decide if I'm going to play next year or not.
You got to start prep work a little earlier than usual for that.
You do.
You got to fire up the engines a little quicker.
It was a good experience.
It was. It was awesome.
Safe. That's a not even a challenge option.
Not a challenge on that one.
Moose with a man on and two out.
Uh-oh, tarp. Uh-oh.
Drift tarp catch. Here we go.
Tarp catch.
Virtual Anthony Rizzo. He's got it in front of the bullpen catcher.
Tarp catch.
Ball boy's just chilling.
Sick.
We got about 10 minutes left with Major League stars.
10 minutes.
Eric Hosmer and Anthony Rizzo.
So game ends bottom of the fourth.
We're going last inning right here.
Last inning.
Okay.
Well, we got to go five.
Potential walk-off.
Oh, yeah.
Well, we got to a tie
walk-off.
Game situation here. Let's see if we can
All right.
Untie it.
Come on, George. I'm just going to contact swing.
Ooh, come on.
To short. Escobar, yes.
Is there an Italian team in the World Baseball Classic next year?
That's a good question.
So you might pull the A-Rod and play for the USA instead of the Italian team.
A-Rod played for what, Dominican?
Dominican and USA, yeah. I think he wanted to or 1 year or something. I'm not sure if he ended up doing it.
Come on, Zoe. Be the hero.
Another new addition.
Oh,
hey, Anthony, do you get stoked when you're either reading the paper or you get a text that Hoyer and the boys in the front office have made a killer new signing? You just get fired up?
Yeah, it's exciting because a lot of times it's always rumors, you know?
Yeah.
No idea what's going on. And then we do finally sign. I'm not saying finally, but last year we signed Lester. This year, the three guys we added. It's good stuff. We're in the right direction.
Got your boy Dexter back?
Got Dexter back for sure. That was a big addition for us. He really liked it.
He kind of pranked you guys a little bit, right? Like, didn't he pull some sort of surprise thing when he re-signed or he just showed up at the park? Did I read that right? Maybe not.
He knows the bunt's coming.
Oh, nice.
I knew the bunt was coming. So, he just showed up. Mine as well. So I'm just texting him all offseason.
Yeah.
Did you get a job yet?
Yeah.
He hasn't got one, obviously, yet. So then I started asking, hey, have you filed for unemployment yet? we got him.
Yeah, he's out.
He's out.
And I'm like, if you sign back with the Cubs and you don't tell me, I'm not going to have that. And then they just rolled him in one day. I'm like, no way. So, because all that news broke that he was going to Baltimore.
Yeah.
We actually had him on Baltimore. And then we came in the next day like, yo, we got to take him out.
No way.
I had just taken some more screenshots to send our PR reps, Jake and Aram. And then we had to delete all of them because it didn't happen.
That's crazy, man. That was
always trying to stay up to date in MLB.
Oh, okay.
There's a drive.
Come on,
Kane.
Come on,
George.
Plenty of room back there.
Georgie.
Plenty of room.
All right, we got extras.
There.
Extras.
Free baseball.
Here we go.
Free baseball. Oh, we got a position player. We need let's go Hoach. Come on, Hoach, get in there. Luke Hochaver is going to
take over here in inning number 5 as it's going to be Miggy.
Miguel Montero.
One swing ends it. That's not going to happen.
Over to second. No problem over there.
I got an experienced right fielder.
Battling some wind out there, doing all that.
Let's see here.
I got to see Hausman fill a ball out here in right field.
Absolutely.
Yeah. That's what we need to see.
My
so you can redeem yourself
tested.
From that one error.
I do.
From
I do.
The one inning you played out there.
I do need to redeem myself. Oh, they got the nasty boys up. This guy is not afraid to swing.
Come on, Javi.
Ooh. Big swing.
He's got a cut mean hack. Moose.
Retired.
Do it, Moose.
Come on, Addy. Be a hero.
It's your time.
I'm going to shoot this one to right.
Hey, you're in that
here we go. We're going to go test Eric Hosmer right field.
Oh,
what?
Yes. And Gordon will make the catch to retire the No one wants to win it.
No one.
Walk off.
Nobody
time.
Wants
here
to win it.
Here we go.
Position player on the mound.
Cahill warm, Strope warm.
Is he warm?
Strope? Yep, they're both warm.
Put him in the game.
All right.
Oh boy. This guy's nasty. This guy's nasty.
Yeah.
All right, let's go, Hoss.
Let me be a good manager real quick and just
get somebody going.
Let me
get somebody
down.
Going.
Let him give him some rest.
Grimmer, warm up.
Playing situational baseball here.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
It's the kid.
Uh-oh.
Get a knock.
Can't quite get it through.
I think we're too anxious with ourselves.
Yeah.
Just roll over city.
Yeah, not a lot of discipline from the actual Major League stars over here.
Roll over city. This guy's ball's dancing. Just look at that.
Are you getting help? Fastball. Ooh.
Do you guys have quick pitches yet?
Not yet.
That'll be oof.
Yeah, that's something.
Like cheating.
Guys are doing that all the time now.
Put that on the list.
Yep.
Down the middle, there's a
Kendrys.
Shot to center.
Oh, no.
Kendrys.
Way back.
Oh, no.
At the wall.
Oh, no.
To the bleachers. Home run.
You know what that means. Wade Davis is getting up.
That's right.
Wade
right
Davis, get yourself up.
We got 6 minutes to go in our stream here.
Perfect time for Wade Davis.
Perfect timing.
Kelvin Herrera, just in case. No, I'm not even going to disrespect Wade like that. Here's the catcher shot. Vamos, Nino. Get up the middle.
Ooh, knocked down.
That 28 speed is going to be tough.
28 speed.
The 28 speed.
Oh, Salvi.
Sal Perez.
Come on, Alex. Get some insurance. Get some insurance, Ron. Going Oppo.
Uh-oh. Oh,
Oppo like taco.
To left.
Oppo
like taco, baby.
Insurance run.
I throw two four seamers, two homers.
Don't flatten it out. Who we got? Oh. So a solo
shot that time for Alex. Oh, look at this. Back to back.
Maybe not the kid. Way back. Warning track.
Oh, the floodgates open.
And it's gone.
The floodgates have opened.
Opened.
Pedro Strope not able to hold down the fort.
Strope, get him out of there.
Strope, I love you, man.
The fort's been
get
robbed.
Get him out of there.
Fort's been robbed.
Golly.
So we got Justin Grimm.
All right.
He'll throw some heaters.
5-2 Royals.
It's going to make for a better comeback.
Yeah, it's going to make the story better.
You know, Anthony, Wade Davis is sitting over there going, should I just sit down? Should I just sit down maybe?
I've seen it before. I've seen a team come back down four, was it?
Hey, 6-2 in the seventh, or the eighth, excuse me.
Seen it before.
Believe it.
Oh, and the leadoff hitter's up? What?
Okay. Here we go.
Okay, right. Come on,
no
Wade.
No pressure with yourself.
At bat is Anthony Rizzo, controlled by
Anthony Rizzo.
The actual Anthony Rizzo.
How weird is that?
Who's hitting leadoff?
Yeah.
Leadoff.
Leadoff
right
hitter,
now.
Baby.
You know, you want to get your best hitter some more at bats, right?
That's what I'm saying.
Simple as that.
But
did you hit leadoff in a spring training game the other day?
Yeah.
Are you going to do that, or is that just to get you at bats?
That was just Joe. Just
oh, okay. I was going to say.
I always ask him if I can lead off.
He's like, Joe, I can get you 15 bags in a year, maybe
right?
20.
No question.
Ball boy's not doing his job. He's like, whatever.
He's chilling.
Center.
Dead center.
That's a homer.
Way back there.
Oh, okay.
At the track.
Wind's howling.
And it's caught.
No pop.
Too many
no
times.
No pop.
Wrong part of the ballpark, Anthony Rizzo.
He's saying that's happened in real life once or twice.
Is that the Evo Shield?
Yeah, got Evo Shield in the
what?
Game.
What?
Chris Bryant now.
Yes.
Rounds to second. Two down.
We're one out away.
As we wind.
We are one out away from back
down.
To back. We are one out away.
Come on, Jay.
There it is.
Kendrys. Ball game, boys.
Kendrys over there.
Step on
work.
The bag.
I'm going to jump in
ball
the pool.
Game. That's a good move right now.
Eric Hosmer's virtual Kansas City Royals defeat the virtual Chicago Cubs as led by manager Anthony Rizzo in MLB The Show 16. Out next week, Ramon
next
Russell.
Next week, March 29th, exclusively for PlayStation 3 and PlayStation 4. Still go pre-order.
We've got time. Of course, also coming to PS3. Not leaving the PS3 out in the cold.
Not leaving the PS3 out in the cold.
Nice.
Guys, I wish you guys the best of luck in the upcoming season. It's been fun watching you guys go deep in the playoffs the last few years. You both are on phenomenal teams that are fun to watch. And, you know, you're going to be getting your ring soon, Mr. Hosmer.
Yeah.
Anthony,
yeah,
you got a chance.
I got you. Don't worry.
You got a chance to become an absolute iconic legend in Chicago if you guys can take the next step this year. So wish you both the best of luck.
So that means Rizzo owes me dinner when we go to Chicago in the World Series then.
Oh, is that what we've done? Is that
I
what the
that's
what
deal?
That's the retroactive bet?
Deal.
All right. I believe we are wrapping up. That's it. My name is Ryan McCaffrey. You've been watching IGN and the IGN Plays Live of MLB The Show 16 for PlayStation 4. Huge thanks to Sony San Diego's Ramon Russell for developing the game.
Just one of 75.
The only.
One of 75.
The only simulation the baseball
one.
Video game left in the business, and it is a good one.
It is.
Anthony Rizzo, thank you so much.
Thank
Eric Hosmer.
Cool. Thanks for
we'll see you
me.
Next time. Thanks, everybody. IGN, welcome to IGN Plays Live. I'm the guy you don't care about. These are the three important gentlemen. We've got Eric Hosmer, World Series champion from the Kansas City Royals. We've got Anthony Rizzo. He is a stud from the Chicago Cubs. And Ramon Russell, a stud in his own right, because he's making the game we're looking at right now, MLB The Show 16 for PS4. Also on PS3, right, my friend?
Also on PlayStation 3 as well.
So what better way to spend spring training than instead of playing real baseball, guys, let's come in and play some video game baseball.
Video game baseball.
We're here in the Phoenix area. We're in Arizona. Going on.
Let's do it.
Oh, possible World Series preview. We've got the defending World Series champs.
Extremely
the
possible.
The up-and-coming Chicago Cubs.
I don't know if they're still up-and-coming.
No.
I don't think they're up-and-coming.
Yeah, no, we're still.